conserve energy.
Reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Affirmativo. God, you're jumpy. There's nothing here.
Whoa.
Falling in. Heard something odd. Nothing to worry about. False alarm.
What? Huh? Okay, is that real? Shit!
Hey, you better not be one of them drug fiends looking to sell your perfectly formed ass for a fix of hash.
Listen, I've been thinking all day, and I just want to say I'm sorry about this morning. I was just tense about the day and stressing out. You don't deserve this, man.
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrecy.
And you don't have to.
What the hell's a Ponzi scheme?
It's a...
Thanks for responding, sir.